I'm telling you, if they win their games in hand over Tottenham, they're second in the league. They'd be on 26 points, you know? So you can't get away from the fact that they're there or thereabouts. You look at their form, it's win, 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 draw, you know? They're not getting beat, so all this talk about Ollie out, it needs to be put to bed, because if they keep getting results, they're amongst it.